and welcome back to the channel. Today I have for you some Funko news. I haven't really done this in a while. I did it for the SDCC Pops, and then I sort of quit doing it, but this one seems sort of interesting. It's the Target Holiday Pops. They're back. Each year, around the end of November, all the way up to Christmas, Target releases a line of Holiday Pops. And they come out every Friday, and they start this Friday the 16th, and they run every Friday up until right before Christmas. I believe there's six of them. They'll drop at 8 a.m. Central Time, which is 9 a.m. Eastern Time. I figured I'd get on here every week and give y'all an update on them, because they drop a hint before they release the pop, because they release a new one every week, so they drop a hint. And this week's hint was, this vibrant yellow creature, whose name sounds like a sneeze, is as fierce as he is adorable. Automatically, that's Pikachu. So, there's been rumors floating around that it's going to be the 10-inch Pikachu. I don't think it will. Now, this is just my theory. I think since they're holiday pops, it'll be some kind of Christmas edition Pikachu. I'm thinking he's either going to be wearing a Santa hat or an elf hat or something similar to that. Now, that's not no kind of confirmation or inside thing. That's just a theory I have. But I just thought I'd get on here and share with you all about Target Holiday Pops. I'll release one of these videos every Wednesday, the Wednesday before the pop comes out, and try to help everybody out. With all this said, I hope y'all have a wonderful day. And please like, share, and subscribe.